Outside the Land of Stadium, West Ham Fan TV. Where do I start?
Where do you start?
Just a gutless performance, mate.
The same again. Not going to go into it, but he's still here. Santa Claus must love him. What are we going to do? Same team, same formation, same players.
Surely, you look at what he bought in today. Carlos Sanchez. How do you expect to win games with Carlos Sanchez?
I love the hairstyle, and the guy on the other side looked like him as well. I wanted a photo with him. No, it's just becoming a joke, Nicky, to be fair. I don't know what the board is thinking about. I know you hate the board. I'm a little bit behind you, but it's getting beyond a joke, isn't it? You bring the children here, we all had a nice Christmas. And look around the ground, the young fans are so fanatical. We're all behind them, 60,000 fans. There's nothing going on. And this is a Leicester second strength team. When I looked at lineup, there's no Vardy, there's no Madison, a couple of other players not there. And we struggle. And move, it's all about movement. It's the same thing again.
If that can't motivate you and you can't get up for this, because when you're not as good as a team, which we clearly aren't, you need to scrap for every ball. You need to make things happen by battling your way into the game. And we can't do that. That's the problem we've got. We've got no desire, no heart, no passion. Manager don't care. Players don't care. Well, a lot of them anyway. And if you can't battle your way into games, you're in big, big trouble. And that's what we are, in big, big trouble.
I think today's comments is not going to be about the match. They go deeper. It's about the board, their way of thinking, how they bring a manager in. It's about who's buying the players, who is it? If the manager's buying the players, what is a philosophy? What is a formation? And if it's not about the manager, then when the players as a human being, they lose confidence, who's going to bring an arm around them? Who's going to bring them up? Who's going to actually bring the confidence out of them? It's so many things. Nicky, our club, I've never said that. Our club is a mess and I can't pinpoint one thing. There's so many things wrong with this club, apart from the fans that we're here. It's the manager, it's the board, it's the signings, it's the ground, it's everything. Everything is wrong with that club, and whoever comes in, he should have gone in a Newcastle game, and you know that, we've got it in footage. What are you going to give him? 1 week before the window opens? What are you going to give him? Half the players are good, but the modern player needs a bit of arm around him. We need a lot of things going wrong. What can you do?
I don't know, mate.
Thank you very much.
Thanks a lot.
I don't know either. I haven't got any answers.
That's why it's so brief, mate.
Cheers, mate.